So. Switched it off and yeah. Oh, that worked there. Switched it off. So why is this live? That's live. That's live. And when I and this one, I switched the fuse off, and that's dead. Why have you got two lives from separate circuits? I don't get this. What is? Right, so that's live. So, that one there is switched off, is switched on. So that's the one that's switched off. That one's, I'm going to switch this one off and see what happens. So that's dead. So that means there's two separate circuits. And the switch line was connected across this. I forget that. There's two separate circuits here. Two separate circuits, I don't get it. No. Still live. Still live. Why is that still live? You got the two lighting circuits off, and that one's still live. Excuse me, I'm going to have to switch off some circuits because I can't find that I'm getting a problem at the switch. I need to find out what's causing it.
That is fine for now. My wife's got an important call at 11.
What's the time now?
It is 10:50. You got loads of time.
Okay.
I just check actually.
Okay. I don't get that. I thought switching off both those. So why is that still there? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, look, I'm just going to switch off the outside of it now and see what happens. Yeah. All right, so I've switched off one side. Let's see if it's still live. So that's dead now. That is dead. That's dead. Switch that back on. That comes back on. Okay then, so what is. I don't get that. So, if I switch. So, let's switch that one off, see what happens. So that's dead. Okay. So to get that off, I had to turn general ring off. So I'll put these back on. See what happens. Still off. Right, so why is that connected to the general ring? That makes no sense. But, okay. Let's see what I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna disconnect, see what happens.